Mary Eliza Mahoney was the very first African American registered nurse who founded the National Colored Nursery Registry in the United States.